I actually kind of enjoyed this, and hope you guys enjoyed the first episode of this. I'm kind of intrigued. This is not, so far, this is not what I expected it to be. It's actually got a little bit more of a story for a puzzle-style game than I thought. If you guys watched the first episode, you will notice that I pretty much breezed through all the puzzles, if they could call them puzzles. So, we'll see where this is going. Right now, we're trying to find a way to, find our way to the very top to this supposed human signature. We'll learn a little bit about Millie, that she has a husband who likes plants, found the oasis. We have the red power now, and we've encountered orange blocks, blue blocks, and green blocks. So, see what happens. Or I guess they're called keeps, but see where this adventure takes us now. Ooh, does that mean we're gonna get the green power now? I don't know why.
Detach function. Code colored green enabled. Recommended action. Place green cube on white panel.
Incredible.
Power up. A grind. Acquire. The green power up. Whatever. So that's what the green one does. Not surprised. So now we got green. Figured it out.
Millie, I've been monitoring your position. Your suit readings show that you've gained quite a bit of altitude.
Does that mean I'm nearly at the top?
Not quite. These structures, all paths should lead to a central core. If you get there, we can figure out the best way to get you to the peak.
How do you know all of this?
We trained for a long time, Millie.
So what do you think these structures are?
Well, we know they have internal machinations and seem to perform tasks with no need for external input. A cybernetic system of sorts, reacting and adapting. The gloves were built to change that, or at least divert its functions temporarily.
But what's their purpose?
All I know is that we had to stop that vessel from colliding with Earth. The structure you're in, God knows what they're used for. Anyway, let's focus on finding that beacon as soon as possible.
Interesting. scam. Oh, well. So it didn't work as well as I thought it was going to. Oh, the leak key.
Take me.
Take me!
My heart beats.
But I want it to beat
for you.
I want to become
one.
She said we would
become one. Don't leave me on my own.
Not without
her. Emma.
What? What is it?
I think it's human, or was. Now I don't know what it is. A statue. And it was saying something. No, not saying. A radio transmission of sorts. I don't know, this is messed up.
Millie, whatever it was, it just means we need to find the location of that signal as soon as possible, okay? Then we can find a place to rendezvous.
Yeah, I understand. I'm sorry, I'm sorry.
It's fine, it's fine. Let's just keep going, okay?
Forgotten memories. Find a listen to the transmission statue. You creepy. This game took a turn. Interesting. Or is taking a turn?
Emma, I've emerged into a large chamber. Can you tell me how far I am from the beacon?
Your altitude shows that you're about halfway there.
There's a strange machine in here. I'm going to investigate it, see if it can help me find my way around this place. I can't decipher this, Emma. The language is like nothing I've ever seen. There are some things I can make out in illustration. Like, it seems to be a physical transportation machine. An elevator or monorail that ascends. It's hard to understand. It's connected to the three doorways by these large cables. I wonder if it's something that can be powered, taking us towards the beacon.
What was that?
I have no idea. But whatever it was, it seems to have turned this machine on, and it's opened one of the doors.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to follow this cable and find out what this machine does.
Be careful, Millie.
We're getting a new power soon?
Emma, can you read me?
I can. The signal's a lot better now.
Good. I found what these cables are connected to. It looks like a power reactor.
Do you think you can power it? Is it safe?
I don't know if it's safe for sure, but it certainly does something. There are four doorways connected to it via cables. One of them seems accessible. The door behind me is also locked, so it doesn't seem like I have much choice.
Okay. Follow the cable through the open door and see if there's a power source connected to it or a way to open these other rooms.
Got it.
Elevator too.
It looks like these cables lead through to more rooms. I'm gonna follow them, see if they connect to anything that can help power that central machine.
Good idea. Let me know if you find anything useful.
I've not seen this technology before. I wonder what it does.
Yeah. Alrighty then, we're gonna go ahead and stop here and pick it up in the next episode. Please, if you like, comment, press that button, contrary to popular belief, please do. I'd really appreciate it. As always, I am your host Jay, and this is a part of the disaster.